Community Agro Biodiversity Center, Puthur Vayal, Wayanad, gleams in great pride and content for having contributed significantly to biodiversity conservation activities and community development in the last 20 years. The trail of achievements CABC made in these years stand testimony to its vision statement poured from the heart of Professor M.S. Swaminathan. Knowledge opens its doors to the people of Wayanad. As a community agro-biodiversity center, CABC now works on three core thematic areas, namely conservation and enhancement, education, communication and training, and livelihood and food security. The biodiversity program of CABC focuses mainly on conservation, enhancement and sustainable utilization of biodiversity of socio-economic and ecological importance. The M.S. Swaminathan Botanical Garden, sprawling across 20 acres, conserve many plant species in specific components like Arboretum with 250 tree species, RET Conservatory with 130 species, Orchidarium with 75 species, Fernararium with 120 species and Vinatum with 75 species. Like RET, conservation of traditional rice varieties is another priority segment of the center. The center has pooled in data of 400 different traditional seed varieties the farmers in Wayanad possess and has taken steps to register 27 rice varieties under the Protection of Plant Varieties and Farmers' Rights Act. The ongoing education and training program by the ECT wing of CABC focus on wide variety of subjects that range from biodiversity conservation, sustainable agriculture, legislations, sustainable utilization of natural resources and innovative practices in crop production. The ongoing Jyoti Farmers Training Program and the agroclinics conducted by village resource centers under ECT program have made wonders in farmer capacity building. More than 20,706 farmers have been trained via Jyoti Farmers Training as well as VRC programs. Training in precision farming, value addition, mushroom cultivation, livestock maintenance, etc. are given to farmers. Through the VRC activities, 3,800 farmers got benefited. Through agroclinic fields visited by CABC experts, solutions for wide range of plant diseases and allied issues were provided. Maimuna, a woman farmer, is all in praise for the Jyoti training she attended that boosted her confidence to start a farm all by herself. Now she wants to expand her farm and its facilities. She is just one example among scores of others who wish to follow the suit. The CABC Sustainable Livelihood and Food Security Program aims to empower as well as capacitate the local communities to sustainably utilize the agro biodiversity. Tribal Area Food Security Initiative, Green Health Initiative, Livelihood Enhancement Agriculture and Food Security, Tribal United Development Initiative are the main focus areas of livelihood program. So far, over 1,000 kitchen gardens, 195 medicine home gardens have been created as part of this program. The program also succeeded in conservation of 1,709 hectares of lands, watershed development and implementation of safe drinking water project at tribal colonies. We are happy about the services we render to the community. But we are not contented, as we always set our benchmarks for our interventions higher. We believe that serving the community is not a profession. It is a constructive intervention by integrating core values to bring harmony between man and nature. The team CABC stands by the community as a force to be reckoned with for sustainable development and livelihood since its inception. We are with the community, we are with the nature, and we all strive for a better tomorrow where man and nature find harmony with each other. CABC keeps its arms always stretched to welcome you to be an integral part in this mission.